Shall we get back to our work, Jennifer?
By all means, Clarabelle.
Twice.
Oh, I know, Annie. We can't be too careful. With two moonshiners in here, it's liable to be a jailbreak.
Two moonshiners? Ben Sue! So it was you tipped them off. You know, good sweetheart.
Hey, Ruth. That rough stuff don't go in here.
We don't allow it.
Ben. Now, the fact is, neither one of you told on up.
Then how come you to know about us?
Well, now, I'm afraid that's something I can't tell you, Rube. Oh, it wouldn't do to tell you that.
Barney, how about you telling us?
Are you joshing? You know it's against the code of the law, man, to divulge the source of information. Well, wild horses couldn't drag that out of me.
Was it Frank Watkins?
Rube, don't even try.
Les Peterson.
You're just wasting your breath.
Well, will you tell me if I guess right?
You ain't gonna get nothing out of me, not a word, not a sign.
Joe Richards. Let me see now. There ain't been anybody else up my place lately, except those Morrison sisters and... The Morrison sisters. That's who it was, wasn't it? It was the Morrison sisters.
Darn you, Rube Sloan!
Yeah, there's the ones, Rube.
Them nosy biddies.
Well, I can tell you one thing, Rube. Mayberry'd be a whole lot nicer town to live in if we had more fine, honest, upright citizens like Clarabelle and Jennifer Morrison. Yes, sir.
That'll be $4, Otis.
$4? I can get it from Ben Sewell for $3.
Oh, I don't think so.
No, he did.
What do you mean? Why not?
He's in the jail. Sheriff put him there this morning.
Oh. Well, then, I'll get it from Rube Sloan. Let the sheriff catch him, too?
Sheriff Taylor is right on the job.
Right on the job? Why don't he spend his time putting down crime instead of destroying good liquor? How come you didn't get caught, too?
Why, Otis Campbell, you know we're not like them. They sell moonshine for drinking purposes, and that is wrong. We sell elixir for celebrations
and for special occasions.
By the way, just what occasion you buying this for? No occasion, no nipping.
Do you know what day Sir Walter Raleigh first landed in Virginia?
No.
Today's the day.
Well, I guess we could call that a special occasion, Clarabelle.
Well, I suppose so. Oh. All right. Otis! Mind you just don't use that for plain drinking now.
Happy Sir Walter Raleigh landed day.
Well, I'm going down that road feeling bad, Lord. Yes, I'm going down that road feeling bad. Yes, I'm going down that road feeling bad, Lord, Lord. And I ain't gonna be treated this way. Well, they feed me on cornbread and peas, Lord. Feed me on cornbread and peas. Yes, they feed me on cornbread and peas, Lord, Lord. And I ain't gonna be treated this way. Oh, down in the jail on my knees, Lord. Down in the jail on my knees. Down in the jail on my knees, Lord, Lord, and I ain't gonna be treated this way. How'd you like that, boys?
Andy, when are we getting out of here?
Oh, you don't like my singing. Well, I guess it just takes some folks longer to get used to it than it does others. You just stay a while and it'll grow on you.
We gotta stay in here till we like your singing?
Well...
We like it.
Is that from the heart? Well, I reckon 48 hours is about enough time. I reckon we can just let him out on probation. All right, Deputy?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll see you, Rube. Now, right if you get work.
I don't reckon these fellas can do any harm now if their stills is out of commission.
You mean you smashed them?
To smithereens. Took